pilot to navigator. You got an approach?
Oh, yeah.
Simple or complicated?
Simple. Separate George from Janet and convince him that it's in his interest to turn on her.
It is in his interest.
Yeah, look, we need him to testify, right? Shall I knock?
Allow me. Bonsoir.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Pointing this gun at you.
Guns, plural.
I'm gonna call the police.
Now look who wants to call the police.
All right, Spenser, it's over. Why don't you just give it up?
George, how do you want to die?
Oh, he's just kidding, George. Now, why don't you get dressed so we can go have a little talk?
Uh-uh, he's not going anywhere.
Yeah, come on, George. We want to talk about bookkeeping.
Don't kill me.
Where are you going?
You want to stop me? Kill me.
I aim to please. She might be going for the police.
I don't think so. She's gonna kill you, George. Oh, not now. Later, when you don't suspect. She's gonna run over you, too. Or maybe there'll be something in your drink that tastes like almonds. She has to do it. She doesn't have a choice because you know she killed Sherry Belcher, because you know she took money from the mob. You stay here, you're dead.
He's telling you true.
She loves me.
Oh, don't even wish it.
I think we'll take a trip. Paris sounds nice, or the south of France. You will tell me how the winter is in Boston, won't you? Let's go, George. George, you really don't want to talk to them because you'll end up in jail, and you really don't want to do that. Now, let's go. All right, George, we'll talk about it later. You boys have a nice party. I'm gonna go get the police.
Woman, stone cold.
I bet your clothes aren't neatly hanging in the closet, aren't they?
I think Jimmy Culver has spoken.
To the face of justice.